The weather over the Christmas holiday season came with a storm that was threatened to be a Santa bomb. Instead of a major storm in central Canada and Ontario, the storm turned into tornadoes in the southern United States, as well as a huge amount of wind in Ontario. Power was out on Christmas Day, and in Quebec, power was out for over 60,000 customers for Hydro One and Quebec Hydro. The situation is improving, and we're heading into the new year.